energy for you to consume, and we're not puppets for you to control!
Only humankind have a right to determine their own future. We will never let something like you take that away from us!
I'm sorry, but we won't let you take any more away from us! We'll do whatever it takes to stop you!
I fight to quell the sounds of anguish from our world, that it may be filled with joy and peace once again.
Give it back! Give it all back! Give us back our world and give me back my own life!
Once and for all, we're going to end centuries of terror and death. Right here, right now.
I can carve through armor!
Such unadulterated.
Light burst forth!
Radiant Genesis! Death is the wind!
Shut him down!
Radiant
Slash! Can't get
away!
Can't get out of this!
Radiant Slash!
Get out of our way already!
I didn't expect such base tactics from a green being.
You can't assume we're fighting something that thinks like a human!
Whatever it is, it's wasting time that we don't have!
Yeah, not only that, but that thing is getting bigger by the minute!
It's starting to slow down the more it grows! We should be able to catch up soon enough!
We just need to hold on. Stay strong, everyone, and stand your ground!
Do it!
This one keeps charging us!
That's what my shield's for. Get behind me!
Guys, I'll leave it to you! Leave a flame inside me! Sure, you'll be left free!
Vanish without a trace!
Eat this!
Penumbra!
Rotating
fire! Burning
slash! Can't get out of this!
Here I go!
Blow away!
I can carve through armor!
I'm ready!
This one's got your name on it!
Ashes to ashes!
Light and death!
We've faced so much. We can't get through this. Together.
Naturally. We are all making this fight alive.
Hell, I'm just getting warmed up. You ain't seen nothing yet.
The Great Spirit's getting desperate. So stay on your toes, everyone.
Soaring blast!
You picked the wrong...
You and me!
From here on out!
Overwhelming.
Then let's fiddle down
amazing.
That big power.
All that astral energy.
Right. Let's start with the...
I don't like the look of this.
No, Holy...
We have...
No more dithering.
Our future begins here.
Always impressive.
I guess that makes two of us then.
Now all that's left is the middle.
Let's do it.
Rending you up.
Smash you.
Feel.
Can't get out of this.
This is it.
This ends now.
Alphen.
Thank you. shall end the Great Sin and erect a fortress of death over both worlds.
What do you get from all this? When you have all that power, what will you do?
My dominion shall reign over all existence. Nothing else matters.
That's it? This is so you can rule over all existence? Just because?
It's just the world they were. Even the other ones. Even the Great Spirit had a future in mind. But you have nothing. Only death.
You control others to keep from being controlled.
You say that because you've been alone so long. If you had someone, anyone to face you, a single friend, someone to love, people who support and guide you, you can't have been alone your whole life. Among them is the lashes of your sin. What a spreading skin of fire across my back. The masters who kill and the slaves who sacrifice. Between them, they fight me. There is no love, no friendship, not there or anywhere else.
Is there no way for you to see this differently?
Enough! You've gambled the fate of this world to save a single life, and yet I'm the evil one? How utterly ridiculous. It's true. Maybe it is something to do with fate, but I swear that I would let no one else be sacrificed in the battle.
I can't bear to see her die.
You and I are so much more alike than I have ever imagined.
No, we're not! A world built on kindness, on giving, on warmth.
You take and destroy.
I'm nothing like you. It's over!
You are the last obstacle impeding my progress. Die!
That's my line! I'll show you the limits of your solitude!